Next game, boys. Alright, Devolver game again, another Devolver game. This room, pretty good reviews. I'm checking it out. Let's see what's up, let's see what's down. Silvo, Civic, Quinto, Shuriken, it's Rob. Thank you, boys. Welcome back. Wait, is this a controller game? No. It is. Oh, it is a controller game. Alright. Let's see what we can do with a controller. Alright, graphics, on. Alright, I don't know. Seems fine to me. Controls, deleted. Alright, show me the way. In 2089, a giant disc is discovered in orbit of Jupiter. A crew of international scientists is sent in to investigate. That's one ugly ass motherfucking scientist. Use the left stick to move. Alright. What the fuck? No fucking warning, huh? What the fuck is this? Die from four disc types? Survive 5 seconds. I survived 5 seconds. How can I die? What? Oh, so depending on which one of these I do, survive 10 seconds. Aha. Alright. Hey. Ain't nothing for me. Alright. Die from 4 distance. Survive 10 seconds. Hold X to dash through this. Wait, I don't see how they... Alright, I unlocked it. Wait, I didn't unlock it? Don't look at the timer, it's the key to being this. Alright. I am on. Oh fuck, I didn't pick the. It stays open though, right? Man, I'm trying to go up! Alright, there we go. Huh? Am I supposed to survive? I'm dead. The legendary! I'll get sliced by this. Is that not how I'm supposed to? I thought it was golden legendary. Now what? What do I do? How do I progress, dude? I got fucking debated. unlocked it. Alright, because I died to one more. I get it now. Survive 5 seconds. Who doesn't survive 5 seconds? What? How can I survive 0 second or less? Go down in the bottom. Ain't no match for the god gamer. Survive 0 seconds or less. I don't know how that works, but we're going up. Alright, progress has been made. Fuck! I can go left though. So survive 90 seconds in total. What is this people? Oh, okay. Boss. Alright, first try that. Motherfucking first try that, bitch. Alright. Pog. Strong science. It's an orb. So, I have a question. I guess we'll have this play first question. Alright, unlock two different abilities. Survive 10 seconds in this one. Alright, no problem. Oh, it slows me down. That was 17 seconds, that felt like forever. It's fine though. Alright, we can go to the left because we unlocked... Survive 10 seconds. This one, this is where it came from. Can I go to the right here because we didn't die for 15 times yet. Slow. Stay in the middle. Probably should have. What?
What?
I see nothing wrong. 6 seconds.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Oh my god, I have to stand in the slope! Oh my god! I have to stand in this, but it's time to go. Oh, new best, 7 seconds, that's pretty impressive, but what the fuck? Oh no, it's not in the slow, it's in the middle! I have to stand in the middle. Is that for every map? I just now. Has that been for every map? No. Alright, that makes more sense. Alright. Alright, we unlocked. Where am I? Survive 5 seconds. Deranged. Alright, that was hard. Someone cares. Highest time, I'm just trying to beat it. Shit, there's a guy who stole the bag. Stop. I know this door. Go. New ability. So these are different areas. This is the second area called the greenhouse. So if I beat 20 seconds in another room. I did survive 20 seconds already. 10 seconds. Why can't I go in? Oh, I can now. Okay. What the fuck? Oh fuck. What are these clones? Oh, I get it, 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 I get it. But that's very distracting, honestly. That's very distracting. Right. Survive 10 seconds. That 12 seconds? The fuck you talking about 12 seconds? That was like 12 years. Was it only when I did the... when I collected the thingies? Alright, it's fine. We beat it. Alright, I'ma switch the... slow down time. Alright. Beat for what? I get it.
lethal, dude.
Yeah, but I think it's different ones, different rooms. I already killed this guy. That's a scale.
Hey, I did it.
Defeat all four different anti-bodies in a row.
Defeat all four different antibodies in a row. So I defeat this one too. Is that how it works? Is this an antibody too? The thingy with the egg?
So let's see. Yeah, it says 2 out of 4 now. Is there one in here? Does it still count? It said 2, didn't it? That too. Fine. Do we have 3 now? 3 out of 4. Alright, I was doing 1 in here, I think so. Yeah. did. Alright, what's this? Super Wii U. I don't think slow-mo is the best for this one. Wait, what do you want me to do on this one? There's no objective. Is that a boss? That's 10 seconds to beat it. Alright, I'm gonna go with dash here. Fuck! I'm almost there, 10 seconds. Fuck! Oh, I did. How am I dying on 8? Fucking owning your ass now, bitch! Now what? I got nothing. You lied. Fucking dev team. Alright, what is this?
Gatekeeper.
Alright, here we go. Beat the dev. Fuck the devs. Alright, they've been playing for 2,000 years.
Civic, Kit Lulz, it's Rob, Matos and Lulz, Sir John, Henrik, US Tech Boys.
What is it? Oh.
lot of football. Why does it say 45 if I got fucking... Like, I'm looking at the timer and it's like 20 or something, right? I don't get it. I'm looking at the fucking... 15? 60 minus 15. 60 minus 15. What? No. Look at the time. Look, it ticks down for every one of these I get. Now it's 45. I don't understand how this works. Time 20. Huh? Are you supposed to kill this guy? Get it to zero? Okay, I guess it's it. Yeah, okay, dude. What are the odds? Alright, he's getting fucking first. How is he not dead? There's no way. How is he not dead? I don't get it. 7 more? Really? I must have been on minus, dude.
I got this time. lucky, dude.
Camping it, dude.
can't! How can I not beat this fucker? Damage! I don't know who this is doing. Is that potato?
It's unavoidable, dude. It's unavoidable, this one. Like, what am I supposed to do? Case Sir Half Baked Sky TBH
D6 and Rizwin. Thank you very much, ladies, for your some D6.
Judah Benjamin. Alright.
Lore, Pog, my favorite part about this game. It's the only time when my thumb can rest.
kill me or what? So, question mark. This is new area. Already beat this room, or what? Oh, here, this is the room. Survive 5 seconds in all unlocked rooms. Defeat 4 gatekeepers. All right, I get it. So we go over here. The fuck is this? Survive 20 seconds. Oh, blind playthrough. Ah, help! He's trying to kill me. Oh fuck. Ah! Is that 20 seconds? I feel like that was 20 seconds. What the fuck? Sword with this? Old eggs. Seconds, pretty impressive if you ask me. Unlocks this room. I'm not sure if I like this or this. Oh, I brought the sun. Survive 120 seconds in this zone? I'm dead already. I am so dead. Okay. Survive 30 seconds, one off. That makes sense. That's fair. I don't like that short one. I gotta go ahead and off this. Bring the sun like I did with the other room. Now I die. I died. No, that's not the same. But 2 minutes, we did it. All right, and now I go down here and I release the sound. Welcome to Uganda. Can I do that again? All right, we gotta catch a new sound here. We'll have one try. It's the lifetime. Now we go here and down and release on which key? Why did he go that way? Down here. Fucking shit, dude, that's so cancer, just fucking... Do I release and... Nah, it's just about getting better. Another one, I just realized I'm retarded. Alright, I release this. And then I fucking go with it. I didn't mean to. I'm gonna beat this. Thank you. sword and life instead of the other one. I can't see anything, I'm dead. Oh my god, I have it! There's only one going around the corners. Here's the deal, we found this before. We go here, we release it, and then we wait for him to appear. I think I got it. And then we getting this shit. I need to go left side. And now it goes left. Lie, that one specifically was on me. That one was not on me. Which one? Survive 10 seconds left and right. Alright, we'll go right. What the fuck is this? I don't even know what. It doesn't even say any rules. X? There's like an X in the middle. I wonder if that's maybe 1 minute? Question mark. Wait, is this a boss? I don't get it. I did 1 minute. I did better than the dev team. Did they not? Welcome to Uganda. This is the real boss. Oh fuck, I should have. I just made this a little bit harder. I just swap out the skill. Can I eat the boss? Slow down time on. Slow down time on this question. Oh, it gives me even greater vision.
Forsan, we need beds Forsan. I can't feed my family Forsan. Need the bed Forsan. Please Forsan.
Lol.
Forsan.
Defeat 4 gatekeepers. This will end your current run, are you sure? Yes. Alright, we're in space. Lord. You want to do all of these or what? Survive 10 seconds. What? This is fucking what the fuck, dude? They're super fast. Got it. Got it. Left. Blast. New ability. Hold and release X to blast discs away. Alright, show me the move. Oh, but I'm slow on doing it. Time doesn't work. I don't like this one.
good.
Go with slow on these. I'm not sure if I like it or not. Question mark the question mark. You question mark the question mark. I go this way then. Seconds in this whole area. Unlock 60 out of 90 on that bitch. Survive 10 seconds in all unlocked rooms. Right. 10 seconds. 12. 13. 10. Does it count from all of the rooms ever? Like I have to go back here, for example? Alright. Hello? I can't see anything. Seconds. Survive. Die with over 4 discs in the room. So you want me to bring a disc here? Fuck, is there any room I can actually beat? What? Thank you. Best time, best time. There's none I haven't done 10 seconds on. Oh, wait. This one. First one. One more room, 10 seconds. This one. Alright, we gotta take a leak.
We unlocked the room.
Let's see what the room is. Survive 10 seconds in all. Oh no, survive 90 seconds total in this. Survive 10 seconds in all unlocked rooms. What do you mean? Is there four? Survive 90 seconds in total in this zone. Alright, which one do I have? Ugh, these are really hard. Not really hard, but they're like... Survive 20 seconds in 12 rooms. Alright, we'll do the night. Die from 60 disc types. How do you know which ones I've died to? How do I know which ones I've died to? That's impossible. I don't remember that shit. Survive 90 seconds in total. Alright, I'll survive 90 seconds in total. For you. Question mark. 23 out of 25. Wait. Oh, wait. Aha, there's a... There's some sort of God of War... puzzle here going on. You see how it goes up and down? 20. Alright.
25. Dark squares. Aha, wait, when does it... Yeah, it goes down on the gray squares. And these are gray squares. Gray squares are bad, black squares are good. Sure, the question mark. These are bad. I'm getting fucking destroyed by these guys. When are they homing and when are they not? Oh, when they go on the truck. Aha, okay, I get it. Oh, dash over the gray ones. Oh, you fucking smart. But where are the other black ones? I did it. Oh, yeah. I sold it. Thanks. This is black stuff. Oh, it pushes me. Ah! Okay. Pushed. Alright, did we do it now? 78 out of 90. Alright, we need to 78 out of 90, we need to survive a little bit more. Help! 12. 80. Let's do a couple more, let's cut a couple more seconds of this bridge. I'm the real RNG going on right now, by the way. I'm at
good, very good. Very good, very good, very good pace. I invented this pace. Alright, 17. 85 out of 90. Let's get the... This one is 13, this one is 12, let's do 12. Dude, they are actually insane, these ones. They're unpredictable, they don't hold me, but they were already holding. They're like cheating. Like a DVD logo! That's super fast. Oh, fuck. Alright, what do we have left? 2 seconds somewhere. Only 2 seconds. This one. Very good. We unlocked it. Survive 20 seconds. For the God Gamer. Not bad for a God Gamer. Let's go. Boss? Yeah, definitely boss. What the fuck? Wow, this is gonna be so hard, dude. I'm not even kidding. Dude, you want me to get 30 fucking tiles?
This is crazy. The first phase is definitely the hardest though. For sure. Shite.
Big bang.
It was inside it all along. But why is he bleeding out of his chest? What the fuck? I make my clone to stay with him and I jump out with the bomb. Shouldn't it have been the other way around? I feel like the other way around would have been way better. Wait, I win? That was sweet. That was sweet. I like it. It's a clone, why does it matter? True. But since one guy makes the clone, he gets to decide a little more. Because the clone wouldn't be there unless it was for him. So he gets to decide who takes which role. Is there like an optional boss that's really hard? Probably a harder one, right? But my fucking thumb hurts. Thanks for playing. 66% completion. Deadliest room. Carnivorous gatekeeper. Deadliest disc. Hyper hunter. Very good. Very good. I like that. I like that. Alright, how do we exit? Alright. Let's see here.